I actually painted all my life, as as far back as I can remember. Before I went into this education of art, I painted. When I was in school, that was my main occupation, to paint. And then it was natural that I went to the art schools, and I started in Stuttgart in Germany. This was in 1965. I was not finishing the gymnasium because I was not so interested in anything else than painting. So I went actually with 15 years. I went already to my first art school. Then I came to the academy in Stuttgart first, and then to Vienna in 1967. And it happened so that in Vienna, that I was interested in yoga also. I went to Yogananda's school there, and we made Kriya Yoga, and we also chanted Hare Krishna mantra there. And then all of a sudden, one time when I went in Vienna in this Volkspark, then I heard ding, 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 ding. And I looked, and there was a devotee chanting Krishna's name. I was immediately attracted, and I asked him where he lives, and he had no place to where he was living. So I said, "You can live in my studio. I have a room there. You can live there." So I saw him for 1 week there, and I saw his whole lifestyle. And I was very much attracted to that. And I saw the first picture of Prabhupada in the Ishupanishad, the English one. And I was like drawn to Prabhupada. I never have seen such a person before. So I started to paint again as after 6 years as Brahmachari. In this time, I hardly painted. I started a little bit in Govardhan, actually. That was one of the first times again that I picked up painting, and in Vrindavan, after this was 1975 it was, and I went to Govardhan with my easel and canvas, and painted Govardhan directly, and thought of one picture which I could maybe make in the future, and I had some reference then. It never happened somehow that till now, that about 2 years ago, that I actually started to make sketches and painted that painting which you see in the background here. I'm used to paint smaller paintings, so it was a little bit a challenge to start this project, to paint such a big painting. And it, also from the theme, it was quite challenging. It's a very rich theme, which, for example, in that incident, all these different relationships are active at the same moment. And one wants here that this comes through. So that everything is important, every little detail actually is important. But I will hang it down in the temple now. And it is like, and I wanted especially also to have it like at Gopunima, in the festival, because it's like a festival. It is a festival for the eyes also, the senses. Now, Prabhupada wanted that these temples are like oases for the devotees and for the society altogether. So I think it is our duty to make these temples very beautiful and very inviting for people, so that people, when they come, they can feel the atmosphere.
Thank you. How do you like it?
Yes, it's nice. And now this picture of Govardhan Hill and Giriraj has found its place there in the temple. Of course, I miss it. I lived with it now for 2 years, and I feel a little bit this kind of separation. But I have other projects which I start now again. I have that picture. This is behind me, which I shall start now, or continue. It is a picture which I worked for 2 years, you know, and I will continue with that.